tonight's program, a Real America exclusive. Since the events of January 6th, he has been silenced for over a year on social media, gagged by the courts, but now he is speaking out about his ordeal. The brave founder of the Walkaway Movement, Brandon Straka, shares all tonight. Plus, Joe Biden claims we're in a fight for the soul of the nation. Yes, we are, Joe, and you're part of the problem. Especially now, since you're helping to buy crack pipes. Good evening. Thanks for joining us tonight, folks. I want to begin this program tonight with a very, well, some might consider it a controversial statement. But after very careful thought, review, and yes, some prayer, I felt compelled to say it. My fellow patriots, we're in a state of emergency, not just in this country, but in the world. And I truly believe what we are seeing take place is as simple as this: good versus evil, period. I don't think it's up for debate. Why do I make such a statement? Just look around. How many examples of the evil of man do we need before we, as God-fearing patriots, stand up and say, enough is enough?
I don't have to tell you things are bad. Everybody knows things are bad. Banks are going bust. Shopkeepers keep a gun under the counter. Punks are running wild in the street, and there's nobody anywhere seems to know what to do, and there's no end to it. I don't know what to do about the depression and the inflation and the Russians and the crime in the street. All I know is that first, you've got to get mad. I want you to get up right now and go to the window, open it, and stick your head out and yell, I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore!
So am I, and I don't want to take it anymore. Now, you might be asking, why, Dan? Why today, more than before? Why are you more upset today about what's happening in this country and around the globe? The Democrats have officially lost their damn minds. Not only have they gone soft on crime, allowing criminals to run rampant through our streets with little to no consequences, no bail, out to commit another crime. But now get this. This is the one that topped the cake today for me. Now they want to help drug addicts like Hunter Biden become a cleaner, safer addict. You heard me. What am I talking about? Put the headline up so they know I'm not lying, because we don't do that here at OAM like CNN and the rest of them. The Biden administration, with our taxpayer funds, they're now going to help to purchase crack pipes and then distribute them to, ready for it, advance racial equity. Are you absolutely kidding me?